I remember the day after we met, I told several of my friends that you were totally out of my league and thought there was no way that you would go out with me. But I was lucky enough to get the opportunity to take you out and spend time with you. I knew you had the material things to be a good girlfriend. You were gorgeous, funny, Jewish, liked sports, of course. But I quickly learned that you also had all of the intangibles that you look for when looking for the girl you want to marry. The intangibles that you look for in a girl are obviously all the little things that go unnoticed. You have an incredible heart. It's not just with me, but with everyone you encounter. You always see the good in people when others might not. Your values are very similar to mine. You value things.